There are special concerns raised with regard to the indigenous peoples, the Katutubo of Muslim Mindanao. We invited tribal leaders representing non-Moro indigenous peoples, communities, and Muslim Mindanao affected by the BPL to join the deliberations on indigenous peoples' rights, and they are of one voice in wanting to assert that their rights under the Indigenous Peoples' Rights Act, RA 8371, and other laws are reasserted, recognized, and protected under the BPL. We support them in this regard. Therefore, we propose a number of amendments to provisions in the BPL pertaining to Indigenous peoples. With this mentioned premise, we wholeheartedly endorse the BPL and recommend its passage as an act of social justice and reparation to the Bangsamoro peoples of Muslim Mindanao to rectify all the injustices inflicted upon them in the past. It is our hope that the Bangsamoro will serve as a model for the rest of the country in fulfilling the 1987 Philippine Constitution's mandate to secure social justice to the Filipino people.